That it's a pretty exciting weekend to be here in Cincinnati. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Mike Dardis.
And good evening to you. I'm Cherie Pillow. Yeah, more than a half a dozen races in just 3 days, ending, of course, with the full and the half marathons on Sunday. WLWT News 5's Brian Hamrick is leading the way with tonight's big story for us tonight. Hi, Brian.
Hi, Cherie. Well, the race hasn't started, but a lot of runners are on the move already here at the Expo, where at times it's been shoulder to shoulder here, cleared out a little bit this evening. But I think some of the runners will find that a warm-up because it's the same as some of the events they'll be in later on.
The Flying Pig is a production with a cast of thousands. After a year's wait, today,
as you can see, the show is on.
The Expo became the opening act with 160 vendors. But the Pig is a three-day trilogy, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, beginning with the one-mile race down Main Street for the first time tonight. Add to that the party at the park where we'll have to run to appreciate it.
There will be a Boston tribute. There will be a performance by Foxy Shazam. I'm told very high energy. And a fireworks display at the end of the evening.
Then Saturday kicks off the 5 and 10K. There are piglet events in Yateman's Cove and entertainment at Smell Park. The Banks from 2 until 5. Don't forget about the Pasta Pig Out. All in anticipation of the big event on Sunday, the marathon and half marathon. We found there are as many reasons for running as there are people entered.
My wife and I are marathon runners, and we've run a marathon on all 7 continents and all 50 states, but we always wanted this Flying Pig medal, so we came to get the medal and see Cincinnati.
I have twin 5-year-olds, and I was getting kind of out of shape with them, and so I decided to get back into gear this year, and this has really helped out.
All ready for a show that lasts 3 days and covers few dozen miles.
Everything is coming off according to schedule. Mother Nature may give us a break with the weather. It looks like this 15th running is going to be bigger and better than ever.
Now the Expo is open till 7 o'clock tonight, just in time to get down to that Main Street Mile event. Meanwhile, who has the best chance of winning this year's marathon? Well, we'll have an update on that and a preview coming up at 6. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, WLWT News 5.